George Rogers Clark, in any textbook on American history in the 19th century, would have come across as one of the great heroes of the Revolutionary War.
Today, we still remember the famed explorer William Clark of Lewis and Clark, but long forgotten is his older brother, whose accomplishments are arguably just as significant. George Rogers Clark was the highest-ranking American military officer in the Northwestern frontier during the Revolutionary War. And with the help of both frontiersmen and Native Americans, Clark captured the British outposts of Vincennes, now in Indiana, and Kaskaskia in southern Illinois.
Imagine if Clark and his little ragtag army had not managed to capture Vincennes and Kaskaskia. The United States would have had little claim to all that territory that now constitutes the bulk of the American Midwest.
The Missouri History Museum now houses the largest collection of George Rogers Clark papers in America, which includes fascinating items like this letter from Patrick Henry, a list of prisoners captured at Vincennes, and even this list of provisions Clark ordered for Kaskaskia, including seven barrels of wine and brandy.
It's interesting how our heroes change over time, because he would have been one of the eminent heroes of the American Revolution in the 19th century, and then somehow in the 20th century was largely forgotten.
Unfortunately, George Rogers Clark was forced to resign from the military before the age of 30 after accusations he was drunk on duty. Eventually, he went broke and had to rely on help from his famous brother to get by, spending the last years of his life living alone in a log cabin along the Ohio River.